I do this for the cameras and I don't. But that is great.